proudly presented by Smart Hire.
This is our heavy-duty, single-face, planetary gear grinder. It's a heavy machine. It does an excellent job very, very quickly. I'll just take you through some of the stages of the machine. First of all, the handle. There's a little lever here which adjusts the handle to the height that you require. Very easy. It's got a digital display which shows you the speed of the machine, the RPM, revolutions per minute. Your on-off switch, your safety switch, your on-off switch, and your speed control. This is to control the amount of water, if you're using water, to go into the gears, which will keep the diamond plates wet and therefore keeps them from wearing down quickly. I'm now going to show you how to install the diamond plates onto this machine. First of all, put this up, put your foot here, and tip the machine onto its back. As you can see, it's got three heavy-duty wheels on here. We're just going to install the wheels, but before we install the wheels, we have to make sure that the magnets are clean. If the magnets are not clean, the shoe will sit uneven on the machine and it will wear uneven. So therefore, it's important to clean them. Okay. The pins and the magnets hold the shoes in very easily. Once the diamonds are on there, you put the shroud on. The shroud will stop the dust from flying everywhere. Once the machine is flat on the ground, you push the shroud down. It will now follow the floor and very little dust will come out from underneath. You can either use water or you use a vacuum cleaner. I prefer the vacuum cleaner myself.
To hire this machine and many more, visit the team in store at Smart Hire.